guys, welcome back to some more modded survival. And I collected all the items from our base and we got them all in the backpacks. And I'm just on my way back over to the orphans when I met into some of these beasts. And they seem to be occupying our kind of territory around here. So I also defeated a water dragon. And look what I got. Oh my god, the ultimate axe with efficiency 5, which is legendary pretty much, and it's got an attack of 39, so let's see how much damage we can do to these guys. And these guys don't look pretty friendly, if I ask you. Now, do they openly attack you? No, let's go. Oh my god, whoa. Okay, they seem to be able to whip your ass, pretty much, quite literally, right? Let's see how much, is it every time we hit him, pretty much? It looks like it's his tail. Yeah, it's his tail. He's just gonna whack us with his hammer tail. And his face as well. God damn it. Well, we're still doing damage to him. A few more hits. And his. Jeez, this guy is a pain. So he doesn't seem particularly. Oh, more hits? No, didn't get any else. It's gonna take a fair. Come on, we got. I want. This guy's gonna drop good loot, though, I bet. He's healing as well. As well, though, which is a pain. But no, we're getting him down. Is that like. A bow is clearly the best way to go with him. Dude, I am not getting no hits on him. Oh my god. He seems like invincible. He's still trying to whip me. Can I hit you from afar? No, I can't hit you from afar either. Come on! Come on, so no, I haven't installed Moth Mod. Just he's out of the water though. Alright, I've got 200 health left, come on. But I can't even get a hit on this guy. Jeez! And now he's just healing again and again. My God, he's coming towards us now. Oh, there we go, another good hit. Oh, that's just like a butterfly. Yep, another hit. Now he's coming down. He's coming down slowly, but okay. It seems to be like a heart every hit he's dealing us, and we better fall back a little bit right now. Are we losing stuff from my inventory? No, we're not. Right, he's still. Come on. He's like ramming us. Okay. We're in quite a bit of trouble right now. Okay, let's just run. Is he still following us? No, he's kind of giving up now. So, those guys look pretty tough. So, we're going to need to think about taking these guys on. Because they actually seem to appear in icy regions. I found like 5 of them to the right of us over here. Now, I've left this running. And it still looks like it's still there. So, the combustion engines must be working properly. And we've got everything we need. So, this episode, I want to start the quarry up. Now, got to go through all of my thingamajiggies. Now, this one's empty. What about this one? Empty. Let's take that away. This one, empty as well. This one, and nope. Which one is it? Is it this one? Yes, just. Right, let's just take down our gold chests here, and then we can begin the long process of emptying everything else we need. Okay, so let's get the quarry going. So we're gonna need some sticks. Let's just get 8 of them. No, it's not his landmarks. No, is it a redstone? Let me just double check. Land, why am I in caps? Landmark. Aha, yes it is. So we need some redstone torches. Then some lapis on top, and then we have some landmarks. Now, I have to remember how to do this correctly. So let us find a suitable spot. And I am thinking not to. Let's have it right here, shall we? Why not? Okay, so let's place down the landmarks where we want it to. So we want it to cover a decently large area, but at the same time we want it to be at the right height. So if we bring it up, say here, 1, 2, and we place the landmark there. Now if we follow this way, we don't want it absolutely ginormous, so I'd say around about there, 1. So we need to knock, there we go, voila! And then go along here. I'd say to here is big enough, wouldn't you guys? There, knock that one, and boom! So then we just need, what, the quarry to go here, is it? No. Now we mine it. Yes, we do mine it. Now, oh no, we need to go up, don't we, as well? So let's build it up. I believe so. Now, how do we? Yep. Then what? Do we really need to go like all the? I'm doing this wrong. I know I am. Type hashtag facepalm from. There we go. So why is this not doing it? Do I need to just like stand by it? No, there we go. I was wondering what was going on there. Now for the moment of truth. Doesn't work. What do we do? I'm trying to remember here, lads. Yes! We have us, and we get the landmarks back, which is even better. So let's just go collect these boys up. Do we get them back? Yes, we do. Let's break that. Get our lovely cobblestone back, because we do actually need quite a bit of it. And that one's popped off as well. And for this one, where is it? There it is. Good. So, now to start setting the thing up. So, we've got our fuel going nicely here. So let us make some wooden transport pipes. We're going to want to take some of these chests as we're not currently using them. Yeah, we'll just take all four of them. I'm going to need some food in a minute, actually. Right, so this going into here. Right, that's coming out. Then this is going to take these over to here, and we'll just have them coming in along here. So if we have our chests. Dum-dum. Dum-dum. That should work nicely. Let's just make just like a nice platform along here for us to work on. Something like that, I guess, would work. Now, we're going to need another pump, aren't we? So let's just get making another pump. Mining well, so we're going to need more iron, aren't we? Now that everything is here, magically, we have enough to use. Yeah, we've got our food here. Let's get some of this down our stomach. No, we didn't need to place that. What are you doing? There we go. And right, so mining well, here we go. Like that. Stone gears, we need only one iron one. We're going to need to chuck some stuff out of our inventory. That, oh, redstone. Redstone, maybe. Chuck some of this back. No, we're going to need that. I'll keep that. Mine's gone blank. Redstone, that's the one. Nope, not more beef. Right, there. Yes, we're gonna need more glass. More glass. Cook. Get cooking, please. I'm gonna need to nick some of your coal. Right, more glass, more steak, more everything. Yes, there's some glass. Right, let's make a tank. And then, if you ever want to skip ahead, please feel free. If you guys don't want me to do crafting, I might say if we haven't crafted something before, obviously I'll do it because you guys might want to see how things work. Now we didn't need this pool here, and I shouldn't have done it here. So let's just take two, and then let's just nick some sand from over here. But our inventory is full. What do we do? Chuck some stuff in here. That's what we do. Not the steak. We need our steak. Get some sand, blocks of it, fill it in, and move it pretty much. There we go. And let's place it down here. And we've got some eagles in the background casually. There, there, and here. Fill it up. Fill up. Yes, there we go. So, where is our pump? Now then, if we get our sand, place it there, pump there, and that should extend down. There we go. Then we need redstone engines, which we thankfully still have plenty of, in there. Then, let me think this through. We might just have enough. Right, that coming up there. Now, where are the combustion? Do I have combustion engines? I do. Must do. Yes, we have three of them left. That's plenty. Gold. Gold, gold, gold. We have more glass there. But I don't think we have... No more gold? What is this? I had more than that. I swear. Where's it all gone? What is going on? Oh, we'll have to do with cobblestone ones for now. Let's just put two in here. Now, hopefully this will... Oh, I don't think it is going to. Nope, nope. We do not have enough. We have one more, but that's not going to be enough either. Be enough just for one, so we can start getting some water in. We can get it going then, I guess. We need a cactus farm. That's what we're going to need. A cactus farm. So let's get some more cactus. And here. 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 There. And everywhere. Right. That should be enough. 16. Oh, here comes another one of these beasts. Right, we're going to use our axe on this guy. He thinks he can just fly around in our... Look, they drop diamonds, these guys. These guys are like the beast. Come on. Take me on. Yeah, look, look at this. That axe just demolishes. Look at this. Diamonds. Gorgeous stuff. It's amazing. Is that it? Is that all the diamonds? We got three. Three diamonds, guys, from that. That is, like, insane. So, let us get some of this. Chuck that in there. You're more important right now. Cool. We got loads of steak. That is nice. Plonk them together. Now we're gonna need some fuel in these guys, so let's take five buckets. No, six. Not enough room. Ooh. Feather, don't need you. There we go. Right. Okie dokie. Get the fuel in our inventory. As you do. And then one, two, three. One, two, three. And I got one too many of those things. Now, are these running out of oil? Oh dear. Oh dear, we're running out of everything, it looks like. Right, let's call a halt to that. That's because that's got no oil left. So we're going to keep the water going. How's that looking? Now, we need to go get that lovely cactus stuff. Now we can stack these up, can't we? There we go. Cobblestone. Voila. Oh no, I need to do that, then that, then that. And then we can sufficiently supply with water. Very nice. Now we got fuel in there, just gotta get the water in now. And this has just gotta keep pumping. That one's full. Now for this one, come on. Right. Now for the moment of truth, see if everything works. Now we're going to need to get more oil, that's what I'll do now. Chuck some stuff away. Now we don't need all of this stuff.